Sure.
That's an excellent find. It will need my person for that.
Did you find something, BD1? Oh.
New skin. Eh. And you, yeah, you dropped from me for a second there. I saw it. About to say, like, what did you find?
I'll check it out.
Yoink. Where does this one lead? I think that leads right to another spot where I... Oh, that leads to a spot where I didn't slide down, I think. Yeah, it looks like it's right. Yeah, it's right there. Yeah, I'm good. Okay. Hi, bud. Oh, that scared me. Why would you do such a thing to me? I thought we were friends.
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here.
Oh, yeah, there is.
She became trapped and never escaped.
Yeah, there's no way I can do that. Alright. Good news is I have that for the future. Okay, which one were we writing? Yeah, that one. So there's another thing I can break. And I would like to at least do that before the episode ends. Ah, well, shit.
For the mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Yes, after I go break the other thing that I want to break. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, and there's the... Ooh. That would have been fun. Open. Thank you. Well, it looks like we both missed. Cool. Okay. So what I now need to find and get to is that. Okay. I got it. I think I got it. We'll find out.
Cal, we've got a Walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Now, how about shoot me? Can I just catch you up? Oh, yeah, apparently. Do you wanna scan that for me, bud? Ah.
Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you.
So I guess I can't scan either of those. Great. Okay. Before we do that... Because like I said, there's a thing back here that I have the ability to break. So I want to break. To get to the other side. Oh, hey, there's a thing here.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse.
Give me a minute. I gotta remember how I got up there. Oh, from that side. I guess that thing is just a shortcut, but hey, if I get it, I get it.
I've heard you.
What's up? Plus this thing. So I guess technically I still get a treasure. Another new... Oh, I think... Never mind. I think I was supposed to just push it. I think I'm dumb. Oh, I can't go back, can I? That's kind of stupid. That I can't just jump back. It should allow you to jump back, right? That is really dumb. All right, well, let's see here. What is the quickest way to get back, I guess? That's the question. I don't really think there is a quick way to get back. Damn it, I really screwed up, I think. It's fine, it's fine. might be the quickest way. See ya. Damn it. Now, slide down and go through that spot. Okay. I'm getting it. Can. This is something new. Fine. Just circles right back. Yeah, okay. Okay, so just go straight. I really wish that there was a fast travel between the meditation spots. Come on. Yep, just feel free to sacrifice yourself. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Because I did summon it the first. Okay. It's fine. Not like I haven't crawled it before. I just have to go the long fucking way! It's okay. Yeah, you guys go ahead and fight that thing.
Be careful! That's it. It's all over now.
Oh, yeah.
Found him.
It'll kill you.
Keep your heads down. Find him. He moved.
Yep, see ya. Wrong way.
Back.
da 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 da. There we go. Alright, now the shortcut's unlocked. Okay, now all I have to do is slide down, crawl back through the hole that's there, which would cause me to slide back down, and then get back to that. Okay. Perfect. Whee! Boom! Nope. Not meditating. I just want to get back to the ship. See ya. Okay, yep, and that's the one that I want. There we go. Okay. Wee! Oh god. Okay. I almost just went down there for the hell of it. Okay, let's try this again, and this time making the shortcut. The correct way. I can't believe I wasted everyone's time like that, but hey, at least I got some more experience. There we go. Shortcut achieved. All right, let's get back to the ship and get the hell out of here. And let's go to, what was it, Kashyyyk? And then I'll end the stream. Whoops. A little too fast.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of the Zepho Sage.
They definitely use the Force.
Advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeppo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk. Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you.
Does it, though?
Seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
Name with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming. I
haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and went into hiding. But we didn't last long. The Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. They caught me. And they tortured me. To know about the others and how many were left. Mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
She escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it.
Damn.
But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Her Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Ah, Jesus, you just teleported right next to me.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over the government. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
That is true. You know, maybe I'll do that while I'm editing tonight, because I do need something to do. So I'm just going to go ahead and end this stream and the episodes here. So thank you everyone so much for tuning in and watching. So for those watching on Twitch, I will be streaming again a little bit on Monday, a lot bit on Wednesday, and then the same times as, excuse me, Thursday and Friday today. But for those on YouTube, after I edit this, I hope you enjoy. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see everybody next time.